no, mulher nem brava de burrinho. Ué, ué, pá. Ué, what's good, Dre Gang? It's your boy Dre, throwing, thonly, capping two times, checking, goddamn it, y'all boys. We'll be having a great day, man. We'll be having an awesome day, man. Hey, you can tell by the title, man, we got top 10 Dustin by Fugling hits, bruh. Looks gonna be a very good video, man. Hey, I already know I done butchered his name, bro. Let me know down in the comments how to really pronounce his name. I know most likely I butchered that, but we about to do Dustin. Top 10 hits, bruh. Y'all boys ready? I'm ready. Let's go. Let's get it, man. You see it the first one? That way lifting him off his feet. Oh, Bucks. We didn't even, I didn't even have time to even finish my opening line. And he getting lifted off his feet off Bucks out here. I didn't even get to finish my opening line, bro. That's crazy. That is crazy. Golly. 20 got lifted right off his feet, boy. That's tough right there. That's real tough. But you know what I'm saying? We starting off real light though. That's just number 10. You know what I'm saying? That's just number 10. We are on the number 9 now. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got.
Lots of room for one of the.
That way riding though. I don't know who that is. Ooh, that way popping. Ooh, that way. Back to back hits.
Dustin off Bucks. Just went 1-2 on
Get Saturday. Rizzy out here, boy. Hold on, man. That way lifted back to back niggas out there, man. Lifted both of them, bro. Look at this.
Going against each other.
Knock them off your feet. Come on. The body come check on. And then
throws Andre Kopitar, who's a big strong man as well, into the
Let's
court.
Let's go.
Let's get a little sense.
I ain't even see that in football before. I've been lifting back to back hit sticks on these niggas, man. One. Hold up, bro.
It has been a problem.
Hold up, bro. We getting Rizzy out here, bro. And
not surprised. We getting Rizzy out here, bro. With the call.
All right. Say less. We're on to number 8 now.
Line A delays.
Say less.
Way to Sorensen and now a foot race. Marcus Sorensen.
Say what we about to do.
On joining the rush. Sorensen shoots.
Lifted both of them. It looked like he lifted both of them at the same time out there, though. Can we get a replay? It looked like he, hold up, bro. It looked like he lifted both of them at the same time, bro.
Big buff.
Hold up. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him.
Watch the shot. Look at Buffalo.
Both of them. Both of them.
Ooh. Down they go.
Bro.
And amazingly, everybody gets up out of that.
Man. Hey, bro. I'm not going to lie. Even though you low key crushed your own teammate, too. That was disgusting, bro. That was disgusting.
Postma to center for Brian.
Let's go, though.
Has a step on Stewart in for
Ladd. Ooh, what they lifted him. Ooh.
On
Let's go. Oh my, I saw like 3 hits in one play, bro. That way lifted him back to back again, bro. Lifting him back to back again, bro. Ooh. That boy really hitting out here. Ooh, that boy really hitting out here, bro. That boy really hitting out here, bro. And them boys, yeah, and them boys going at it. Yeah, that's what we here for. This is what we here for.
His teammate.
This is what we here for, man. Oh, man. That boy really lifting out here. Lifting people off their feet out here, man. Look at him. He wanted the work. He said, yeah, come on, bro. You want the worst, too? Come get the worst, too. You feel me?
Getzlaff jumped in.
Oh, my God, though. That was...
Power play.
Sheesh. That boy looking like... That boy looking like...
They're going to have their head down at some point. Reaching. And Dustin
Buffalo... But he like Ray Lewis out there or somebody. You feel me?
Francois Beauchemin.
That boy hitting like Ray Lewis out there, man.
Yeah, but Tarasenko falling right to the blue paint. Now, Bollmeister.
Let's go.
Speed wide and a shot up high.
Ooh. That was a hit right there. That was a hit. And them boys going. Yep, there it is. There it is. Yeah. Yeah.
Listen, that's
that boy, hey man, I saw that boy boy the body go like this, bro. I'm talking about, look, knees in the air and everything. That boy body went like this, bro.
Bollmeister
Blazers more concerned with Shifley. He doesn't see 33. Lurks the leads and just drilled him. Upshot comes in.
It's one thing when they hit you and you just fall back, bro. That way had it. Look at the body. Look at his body, bro. Look at this. All right. It wasn't that bad. The other one, though, it looked like he had him like this up in the air. Like everything is up in the air. Oh, snap, bro. That's crazy. That's insane. Hey, number four, man. Let's get
it. Hmm, control of it, though.
Look, I thought it was fading off Buck's side. Y'all about to... Oh, yeah, it's a knockout here. Oh, and they're going at it. Yeah, they were like that. That's a knockout here, boy.
Oh, Gazdick is down.
That's a tough one right there.
And Dustin Bufflin, everybody comes in.
But the way jocked it right in the chest, bro. Not the win, actually. Everything. Look at him. Look at him.
And Bufflin just with a good hit. That shoulder. And he pinches down.
That was a hit right there. That might be the toughest hit in the whole NHL. He might be the hardest hit in the whole NHL, bro. Wow. You know what I'm saying?
But there's just a lot
he
of
He might really be the hardest hit in the whole NHL, bro.
Well,
if he not, let me know who he is, bro.
He hits with force, and it's a
that way out here hitting, bro. Look at this, man.
That's tough right there. The shoulder makes
that's
contact
mad tough.
With Gazdick's shoulders, but it's his Leonard head that goes
head
into
too.
The boards
that's
as
tough.
He goes
that's,
down.
Yeah.
That's where the injury occurs, not from the head.
Look at the way he landed. He landed head first. He's landing on his neck, bro. And it's on ice. That's kind of tough. Oh, man, I kind of feel that now. That is on ice. Number three, though.
Backtracking by Ladd right at the blue line. Brilliant there.
See what we got,
shooter.
Man.
Peter Harrell.
You thought you were smooth with it.
Here comes Kane.
You thought you were smooth with it, lifting out your feet, though. Right into the glass, my boy. That might have been the hardest hit on this whole list, low key. Helmet off and everything. That might have been the hardest hit on this whole list, bro. Number two, though. Yeah, they don't like that. They don't like anytime you get that big hit, bro. Yeah, we coming out here hitting, bro. Lift the helmets off. Lift you off your feet out here, man. This what we do. I don't even know why I'm saying we, like I'm an NHL player, but you know what I'm saying,
Stone
bro.
Stone just never picked his head up. He never had
even as a football player. This is what we do.
Puck. When he controlled the puck, he's trying to get control.
Me.
And he never
God,
looked up.
Lito.
And when he finally looked up, it was just a big blue Dustin Bufflin right.
Look at that. They had played in slow motion. That's, hey, bro. I had to do them like that, though. Come on, number one. Let's get it.
Chris Lee and Graham.
Let's see what the
Stoner,
hardest the hit on this list is going to be.
And Thor
number
Nelson.
One. Let's see what the hardest hit on this list is going to be, man.
Night for them as well.
Let's get it.
Ryan, you just wish these Winnipeg fans were a little more excited.
Yeah, no doubt about this. I've never seen a
first game this season. The 33 train just took
down. Ooh, you had to do him like that. You had to do him like that.
Anthropop,
ooh, what? How he hit you? He was in the bro. Forget the other hit in the background when Buddy fell. He wasn't even looking. He lifted him off his feet again.
Against the guy who's 260-ish.
Hold up, man. Hold up, man. We got third one coming. Oh yeah. There it is. Hey, this should have been the biggest hit fights compilation, low key. You know what I'm saying? That boy going at him though. Hold up.
First game.
Hold up, man.
Here in Winnipeg and Bufflin with two big hits.
He getting the mix of the other hits and the fights in here. You feel me? Hey, I don't mind though. Ooh, that boy actually throwing hits though. Hold up. Okay, hold up, bro. Everybody was just grabbing. David. What's his name? David. Dustin. Dustin was just grabbing. Everybody, he's throwing them punches in that thing, though.
Look at Bufflin playing up the crowd.
Hold
up,
man.
He goes to the
yeah, this is what we here for, man. That's what we here for.
That's great to see. That's great to see.
Yeah, he might be the hardest hitting NHL player, bro.
Up on the play, making a big hit on.
They got a whole bunch of big hits in one session.
To say something to him, but not too much. And then there's another hit. Broussard comes back. All the pushing and shoving. Once the wrestle.
Yeah, he don't like that. Yeah, he ain't like that. He ain't like you going around smacking. He don't like that.
Have to answer to somebody.
He don't like that.
No problems doing that.
We love it though.
It set the excitement level to a whole other level here, Dennis. The Winnipeg fans were ready for something to happen early on, but I'm not sure they expected this in the opening minute or so.
Well, hopefully they deem
I can't wait to the playoffs start, bro. I can't wait the NHL playoffs start, man. Hope y'all enjoyed this video, man. If you're watching right now, I appreciate you. And I'm going to see you in the next video, bro. Bow.